Start by removing the battery cover to access the menu and set buttons. Open the probe to turn on the thermopen. Press the menu button once, then use the set button to switch from degrees Fahrenheit to degrees Celsius. To save your changes, press the menu button until End is displayed. Replace the battery cover and gently tighten the screw fully while being careful not to over-tighten.